Breaking news. See how Nnamdi Kanu killed Governor Wike's political future. Ohanaeze report. The Ohanaeze Indigo Youth Council, OYC Worldwide, has described that the political career of Rivers State Governor Wike Nwesu has been murdered by Nnamdi Kanu, the leader of the Indigenous People of Biafra, IPOB. OYC believes that Wike, whom it described as an Igbo of Ekwere stock, will be haunted by the killing of residents in Obibo local government area by soldiers. The group said that the killing was a political eyesore that will surely be used in haunting Wike Nwesu's future political aspirants. Nnamdi Kanu is a messenger and a pawn in the hands of Northeast and Yoruba politicians, carefully drafted to establish Southeast and South-South states to upset upcoming presidential aspirants from the two political zones ahead of build-up of 2023. OYC claimed in a statement signed by Mazi Okechukwu, its president general, and made available to Daily Post on Saturday. According to OYC, Nnamdi Kanu is also used the opportunity to use SACS protests as adventurous political scheming to rule down presidential hopefuls through causing controversies by inciting violence in many parts, such as Aba, Enugu, Nnewi, Onitsha, Ogiri, Abakeleke, and Obigo. The youth believes that while other governors in the Southeast and South-South manage the crisis and civil disobedience with maturity and wisdom, Governor Wike Nwesu was caught in the alleged grand conspiracy designed by some politicians. Governor Wike Nwesu should be bold enough to clarify most of the allegations leveled against him by IPOB leader, especially that he made governor, and he should quickly tender unreserved apology to his kinsmen Igbos over the mistake of Obigbo in order to revert to his rule as de facto opposition leader. If he replies on the deceptive rhetoric of a few circles of Igbo leaders that only values his pockets, definitely he will never escape the dents and consequences of the Igbo massacres in the future as the chief secretary officer of Rivers State, as history might be unkind to him, the OYC says. Thank you, viewers, for listening to this news. This is outrageous. Imagine, Governor Wike acts so fast without even asking questions before he goes into something, before doing that thing that you're not supposed to have to or to do. Doesn't have questions. Doesn't ask. I always believe that no smoke without fire. No smoke without fire. And I know, as a man of God, for you to know as a man for the people, and not against the people. I used to know Wike that supports the people. He has never been against the people, but I don't know what is happening to him. I don't know who is bribing him. I don't know who is turning his back against the people. I don't know. So please try and address this matter to avoid problems in the eastern region of this country. Wiki, please, I beg of you, address this matter never address this matter with negligence. Address this matter boldly, in full force. Address the matter now, because people are tired. The people of River State are tired. Those that have always supported you, they are tired of being tired of living their lives anyhow. They're tired of all these killings happening in this country. They are tired. They are so tired and fed up. That is why they are begging you to please tamper justice with mercy. Tamper justice with mercy. So viewers, so much problem in this world. But Wike is one man that a lot of people respect. Even I respect him too, but can't understand how too much anger used. How anger used him against the Igbos. I don't know. I don't know why he just changed his mind all of a sudden. I don't know. Is it because of power? He allows too much waste of blood. Imagine. So remember, life is a seed. Life is a seed. So viewers, what is your take on this? Please, viewers, many people have been killed and Wike is there talking about political career. So viewers, you have heard it all from Oanezi Ndigbo concerning the plans of IPOB towards Wike Wunyesom. So what is your take on that? Your comment concerning this news is very much important. Please don't hesitate to drop your comment below the comment box. Click on the subscription button as well as the bell button to see more updates. Thank you.